Hodgenville's mayor and the city clerk are just hours away from their arraignment hearing on the misuse of public funds.
Both tell WLKY News they will enter not guilty pleas. Kimberly Easton caught up with the mayor at tonight's city council meeting. She joins us now with her exclusive story. Kimberly?
That's right. During tonight's council meeting, Mayor Terry Cruse and city clerk Madonna Hornback both strongly denied all of the allegations launched against them.
I don't know what else to say there, except that I strongly deny anything that any wrongdoing. I do.
For the first time since being indicted for the misuse of city funds, Hodgenville Mayor Terry Cruse and city clerk Madonna Hornback faced the public during tonight's city council meeting.
Obviously, we deny them. I believe in what I do. I believe in who I am. You know, I'm not a thief.
A grand jury indicted Cruse with 9 counts of abusing public trust, 1 count of theft by unlawful taking, 2 counts of breaking campaign contribution restrictions, and 2 counts of forgery.
I think it's a black eye on us all. Again, when I say, and I truly believe this, all of this could have been taken care of in a city council meeting. It really could. I mean, we're talking about some gas.
City Clerk Madonna Hornback has been indicted on 54 counts of abusing public trust and 1 count of theft by unlawful taking.
How did this happen?
Honestly, I don't know. You know, we were just as surprised as everyone else was. And, you know, in all honesty, these are allegations.
Allegations Cruse and Hornback plan to fight.
Don't rush to judgment until you hear it all.
And the arraignment hearing for Mayor Cruse and Hornback is scheduled for tomorrow morning. Kimberly Easton, WLKY News.